Hi, I'm Shane Osborn, chef and co-owner of Arcane in Hong Kong. Welcome to Arcane. When I was training as a young chef, my idea of being successful was to have this incredibly great restaurant serving brilliant food, but people going, oh, who's the chef? I don't really know. The whole celebrity chef kind of culture thing doesn't really sit with me that well, and I'm not interested in fame. I love my job. I love being in the kitchen. I don't have aspirations to have a global chain of restaurants. I love what I do. That's where I get the kick from, is being with my team, seeing the customers happy. So when I decided to do Arcane, I wanted a name that reflected what we did and be about being discreet, staying off the beaten track, and just kind of the right people finding us as a clientele. So we've been pretty much full since day one, so it's working, and we get great people coming in to eat with us. So yeah, it's just, I wanted to have something a bit different. Arcane is a modern European restaurant serving modern European style food, utilizing seasonal produce, majority of it from Japan. The reason for that is Japan's just around the corner. It's only 3 hours away, so the fish, the vegetables, the fruits that we have all come from Fukuoka, southern part of Japan. The setting of the restaurant is not what I call fine dining, it's what I class as refined dining. So beautiful glassware from Zalto, very nice plates, a linen tablecloth. But we don't have that super high-end fine dining feel. There's no champagne trolleys, we don't serve canapes, we don't do tasting menus. It's an a la carte menu that changes quite frequently, doing specials, lunch menu changes every week. So it's serving very high quality food, incredible wines, leaning on Burgundy, region of France, in a more relaxed, modern style setting. Well, it's talking with the suppliers first of all. So I have a couple of Japanese suppliers, one in particular called Kenji, and so just in constant contact with him, asking what's available, and he sends me WhatsApps and messages every few days on availability and what's coming around the corner. And you know, it's very exciting for us. I go to Japan to have a look at the markets and see what's out there, and you know, I just use that as a guide. You know, now it's starting to warm up a little bit in Hong Kong. Spring's just around the corner, so we've got a lot of spring vegetables, peas, asparagus is coming. I've got some morels coming from France on Tuesday. So we'll be doing a chicken dish with wild garlic and morels. So we just let the seasons lead the style of the food that we're doing and just try and keep the food very simple. Very vibrant. There's a big mix of cuisines. Every month there's a big name announcing a new opening in Hong Kong. It's a tough scene because rents are very high, leases are very short, and staffing is very difficult to find good staff. I'm very lucky, I've got a great team here, but it is an issue here in Hong Kong to find great quality staff. But that improves over time, and with the better quality chefs that are coming opening places, that'll only improve. So it's a good time to be in Hong Kong.